everybody. This is Bike Adventurer, and I am about to head out to start my journey from Syracuse to Buffalo today. My campsite here at Lock 30 right in Macedon. Had a super long starting day today. Rode 72 miles from Syracuse right to Macedon. I really enjoyed seeing the different parts of the canal today. I saw some stuff I haven't seen before. It's getting late. I'm exhausted, so I'm going to go to bed, and in the morning, I'll be continuing to Holly. I just arrived in Holly a little while ago, and I've just set up camp here at the Holly Canal Park. This is where I'll be staying for tonight. Today I only rode 46 miles. It was an easy day. Had to compensate for yesterday's large amount of riding. I gotta say though, I really like the way the canal is looking this time of year. It's the second weekend of September. My trip got delayed a few times. That's why I'm doing it so late. But the trail is just so beautiful this time of year. The leaves are starting to fall a little bit. You know, it's not quite fall yet, but the leaves are starting to fall a little bit. You know, it's a little cooler out, which I like. This summer it was so humid. It's much cooler out. The little bit of leaves are falling along the trail. It looks just absolutely beautiful. That and the old structures and canal era things that are still in place today. It was like looking back in time. It's been a truly beautiful day. Whole trip, in fact. But anyway, I've got a lot of riding to do tomorrow to get to Tonawanda. So I am now going to go to bed. Have a good night, guys. Just arrived in the outskirts of Lockport. The way I'm feeling right now, Tonawanda's only another 21 miles, and then it's another 13 from there to Niagara Falls, and I think I'm gonna go for it. I think I'm gonna try to get to Niagara Falls today. I'm confident that I can do it. Thank you. Hey everyone, I am now settled in at my campsite. Tonight I'm camping at a random park in Tonawanda. Tomorrow I'm getting picked up by the Erie Canal shuttle company and they'll take me back to Syracuse. I gotta say, it's a really fun trip. It's pretty awesome. I especially enjoyed getting to go to Niagara Falls. I'm really glad I went. I haven't been there since I was a kid, and I forgot just how beautiful it really was. Especially after sunset when they shine the lights in the falls. Thank you all for joining me on another wonderful bike adventure, and until next time, happy trails.